infield back except for the third baseman Candelario. First pitch to Peters, popped up fairly deep to left center field. It will be playable, it will be deep enough. It's Dunston in left center, the left fielder to corral it. Adam Engel charges home to score, and just like that, Winston-Salem grabs a 1-0 bottom of the first lead.